MCAL Global has been a leading cutting-edge trainer, especially in the field of business analysis for the last 15-plus years. The pivotal course from MCAL, wherein they are the only provider, is an all-inclusive business analysis course that covers business analysis, Scrum Master, product ownership, and dedicated classes in financial investment banking and buy-side firm, hedge fund, alternative investment product knowledge. This is an industry-focused curriculum aimed at positioning the mentees for career growth trajectory. MCAL Global has also repeatedly demonstrated success, and a maximum number of enrollments happen in November, December, and January, as the budgeting seasons for most corporations in India and countries abroad are done during November, December, and new higher-paying jobs are available from the end of January. Many of the meaty jobs with the higher packages generally come out between January, February, March. Q1 is when most of the jobs open up, and you don't want to miss that bandwagon, you don't want to miss the bus. From a timing perspective, you must join an industry-focused training, which will take you to join the bigger corporates in India or even abroad. The second aspect from an opportunity perspective is just to talk about the sheer number of roles that are there and what opportunities they present themselves with. If you look at just from sitting in almost November, talking about the Indian industry, don't know whether you know how many jobs there are for business analysts across India. It's a staggering more than 25,000 to 26,000 open jobs. Take a glance at some of the success stories written by our students from around the world. If you look at product owner, which is the future of business analysis in one way, you're staring at a staggering number of about 25,000 jobs that are currently open. Now, many people feel that business analysis is okay, it gets you there. Started in the IT space. It's not really true. Even if you're not in IT, you can definitely make a pronounced BA career. If you just look at Naukri as an instance, don't know whether you guys know, but there are close to 500 BA roles that would offer just the basic fixed salary of more than 25 lakhs in India. We are talking about just 500 BA jobs out of 25,000 that are open at the moment. If you factor in that, we've got the Scrum curriculum, which we are also doing with a little bit of data mining along with business analysis. That number of more than 25,000 goes up to more than 60,000 jobs right now open in the Indian industry, and that's for you in the taking. Just from people recently mentored, entry-level BA jobs are in the range of 7.5 lakhs to 12 lakhs. Interim BA jobs range from 12 to 35 lakhs, and senior/lead/enterprise BAs earn anywhere between 36 to definitely above 1.3 crores. Another aspect when it comes to the opportunities is what we would call the migration of knowledge workers. You would definitely see today that people are not just limited to one city. There are cross-geographical roles. If these roles are interesting, people are ready to migrate from one city to the other. We've seen, definitely looking at our chief trainer Chirantan's profile, that he's in the international market, London-based. And if he can get mobility done, you can too, given the right guidance coupled with effort. Presently, he is situated in the UK, which means that along with his networking and MCAL Global's networking, you have a big leverage of network companies, where we can kind of refer you to kind of grab hold of this BA come junior PM or the Scrum Master or the product owner jobs, and that's something that you should not be missing out on. If you just look at IIBA's published salary trends, IIBA stands for International Institute of Business Analysis, based in Canada, and is the leading BA certification body. You look at the salary respondents to the 2021 to 22 salary survey from IIBA, you can see that 38% of them report that they are currently working as a business analyst. There's a big chunk who are saying that from the business analyst role, there are career progression or career transitions that they see into product ownership. They see career progressions into project management and program and portfolio management as a business consultant or business architect. If you're currently looking at people who are on the business analysis side and who are transitioning into more senior levels, these are the top four roles, right? Now, the reason you would want to do the certification and move ahead to the next roles you're targeting, they are saying, is they would want to get more value out of the business analysis. And they are looking at enterprise architecture. They are looking at cybersecurity. and they are looking at data privacy, technical design, and solution architecture as some of the career options. And if you look at the techniques, which we definitely cover, the usual 50 techniques that are there in the IIBA curriculum, we kind of cover all of them. But if you look at the industry survey, the industry says that the most popular techniques, brainstorming user stories, interviewing, and process modeling are our strengths. Along with, you get exposure to drafting a business case, a business model canvas, an elevator pitch, burn down and burn up graphs, agile epics, user stories, customer journey maps, etc. Of course, we do all of these different techniques in the class. We do definitely give you a real-time practice of the interviews. We would definitely want you to work as a BA, and there is a lot of focus on teaching pedagogy. The teaching pedagogy focuses on case study-based pedagogy, which means that a case study would be given to you from different end industries. We are antagonistic about industries. So whether it is consulting, manufacturing, the armed forces, healthcare, or the insurance sector, we definitely pick up case studies from each of these sectors and show you that business analysis is a profession in itself. Business analysis is the single biggest ticket to where you want to be today on the world stage. It's the roller coaster ride for the best career, which gives you the maximum momentum. Now, reflecting on Chief Mentor's career journey for almost 2 decades now, he started and embarked on his business analysis career way back in the 2000s. This was when in India, hardly people knew the career options at that point in time. There were a few people who used to know this as a system analyst, as a consulting career. But then, business analysts had not yet garnered so much praise and momentum on the world stage. But from there on, business analysis as a career has just stormed the world diaspora, and such a phenomenal journey it has been. BA's journey continues to inspire and is going to inspire, and it has lived through a few recessions. Today, when you're sitting here in the recessionary market, you see that we've kind of seen a few bursts, like starting from the dot-com burst, and then the 2007 financial crisis. We've seen COVID as an enterprise economical factor which stormed the project management stage, the BA stage. We've survived. BA has survived all of this. It is even seeing the back of something to come upon now on the world stage when we are going to see behind the present economic recessionary conditions. The BA journey is something that can cement your career in a big way like no other kind of career can. It's no rocket science to become a business analyst. There are a few things that you need to do. And we here at, you know, MCL Global, we are kind of doing this. What we are doing at MCL is that we are kind of doing what it takes to be a practical, pragmatic business analyst and a no-nonsense curriculum at that, right? So we've kind of been there for the past 10 to 15 years. The company has been into business analysis. They're known as an expert in business analysis. They've got the right mentors in Chirantan to kind of mentor global BAs who want to become more excellent in their present form or people who've never been into business analysis. These are professionals who've been into development, who've been into a QA background, testing background, or even those who are not from an IT background, right? If you feel you are stuck in an operations role, this is the time to switch careers. They are stuck in, let's say, different sectors. And if you look back, right, 10 years back, you would not see business analysts in legal. You would not see business analysts in consulting, in the government, in healthcare. But I think in all of these industries, logistics, shipping, etc., BAs have been in very high demand, and they will continue to be, right? I think there are three things that we talk about in this particular career option and the way of teaching pedagogy. So if you look at the pedagogy that MCL Global is promoting, I think for essential skills to become successful or even make an inroad into a BA career are three things. One is you need to have excellent delivery, execution, and focus, right? So you need to know the BA jargon, you need to know the BA terminologies, and you really need to kind of kill it. You need to really exhibit the knowledge, the BA techniques, the BA vocabulary, and the BA abbreviations. Those are certain things that are a given when you kind of sign up for this course. The second thing is in terms of the tools and techniques, right? So I think the tools and techniques are very, very important in the contemporary BA's journey. I think the most important thing is not just the age-old BA with the UML tools, unified modeling language, or looking at the current state and as-is process flow diagrams, which of course is very relevant in today's world. But I think the industry is demanding more from BA. So the industry is demanding more where a business analyst is seen as an extension to the Scrum team, whereas in different agile methodologies or different agile frameworks, you would see the business analyst do the role of sometimes the scrum master, sometimes the product owner. The most commonplace role in today's BA world is where you would be part of the product owner team, right? So you would either play the role of a junior product owner when you're starting up, playing the role of a pseudo product owner in many cases. And then as you look forward into your BA journey, catapult yourself into the many years of business analysis expertise, you would see yourself as a product owner, product manager. Right, in the future. So I think the tools and techniques are something that we cover both from the traditional business analysis perspective, as well as the modern agile frameworks, right? So we look at not only the UMLs, the current state, the prototyping, the swim lane diagrams, the state chart diagrams, and the use case diagrams. But we've evolved into understanding the sprint burn down, the sprint burn up charts. How do we do the tool-based retrospective? The sprint retrospective, the least retrospective. How do you chalk up a roadmap? A roadmap is far more relevant in today's form. How do you write a business case using a tool? How do you write a business model canvas? How do you write a customer journey map in all of these tools, right? So cutting-edge tools would make a difference to any BA's career. I think the third one, which is a very important factor, that MCAL Global and we are trying to promote, is financial domain knowledge, right? So I think there cannot be enough said about domain knowledge. Domain knowledge is very important, whichever domain you're practicing in. So you really need to explain the domain and be very conversational. At the same time, be conversant with the domain know-how. Looking at our mentor, Chirantan Stronghold here, I think we are looking at the banking domain, the consulting domain, the investment banking space, where we take you through some of the most important concepts, that of trade lifecycle. We teach you, right, from the basics of what are the different asset classes in an investment bank. So namely, what is fixed income? What is equities? What is, let's say, commodities? What is foreign exchange, FX? What is interest rates as an asset class? Then we delve deeper into some of these financial product knowledge. Financial product knowledge is what makes or breaks the high demand BA jobs today in the industry. Wherever you are, whether you're in India, whether you're in the US, whether you're a global citizen in the UK, wherever you are, right? So we kind of go deeper into products. So for example, for an interest rate, we go into what is a cap floor, what is a swap, and what is a swaption from an equities perspective. We teach you exactly what's the difference between an equity share versus an equity index option, a difference between an index option and, let's say, an equity preferred share. We look at what are futures and forwards. We look at the construct of derivatives, not just plain vanilla instruments, but derivatives as well, and take it to exotic financial exotic products like a range accrual, a power reverse, and dual coupon. And then we move into the option of pricing breaks. If we were a trusted advisor, we would say you should get in touch with us and enroll for a free first weekend of the batch and come and witness your careers transforming. If you want a change, you alone can drive and lead yourself to the change.